Moonlight Manor. I'm your ghost host. It's a sort of a Moon City retirement home for worn-out witches, ghosts, goblins, and similar death-of-the-party types, where every night is Halloween. But before we go inside, let me show you around the ground. Watch the gate, Clyde. As you can see, our security patrol keeps an eye on the grounds. And our pet birds keep an eye on the security patrol. Now watch your step. We just poured some new quicksand. Over here are complete recreational facilities for our physical fitness program. Our house jazz group. Right on, fellas. Our retirement plan is the living end. Well, so much for the grounds. Come on, let's go inside. Uh-oh, I forgot my key. But wait, just a minute. Well, don't just stand there. Come on in. Oh, there you are. You catch on fast. Right this way. First, let me show you the art gallery. Now there's a night to remember. Here's the family yacht. Aunt Medusa just washed her snakes and can't do a thing with them. How do you like the guest room? Cool it, Lenore. We don't want to disturb our guests. Oh, we've got to drop in here. It's our combination dining hall and rumpus room. The over 400 club is having a little party for the lately departed. Boy, if that doesn't break the lease, I don't know what will. Well, how do you like the tour so far? You know, it may not look like it, but this old place is still just as solid as a tombstone. Whoa! Termites! Why can't we have some simple, self-respecting ghost termites? All right, we're just gonna have to get rid of them.
The telephone?
Hello? If I didn't know better, I'd say a mouse just answered. Listen, Ajax exterminators, now I've got this problem with termites. Not me, dummy, my house. Now, do you think you can handle this job?
Yes, sir.
Well, get over here quick before they eat me out of house and home. Now, listen, I've got to go up to the belfry and feed the bats. But I'll leave the door open. You just come right on in, okay? I'd swear I was talking to a mouse.
Oh, boy, a customer! We're from the Ajax Exterminator Company.
Ghosts?
We'll separate and surround them.
Thank you.
Give those exterminators a warning knock before I go in. Hi, fellas. It's just me. Just look at that wall. Those creeps are worse than the termites. Did you know that before brooms, witches flew on shovels? The takeoffs were okay, but we didn't dig the landings. Get it? Dig shovels. Forget it. Welcome to the parlor of Midnight Manor. I'm just tidying up a little bit before a few of my friends drop in for an evening of television. As you might expect, we get a slightly different variety of show on this set. It's a genuine ghost-to-ghost hookup. Oh, here they are now. Hi, gang! Why, it's a costume party. Why are you wearing your street clothes? It's okay, Wolfman. You sit right over there. Yes, and Hunchback, you sit over there next to Wolfman. And Dracula, if you don't mind, sit as far away from my neck as possible. And little Dackenstein, you sit right over here. I'll be sitting next to you. Oh, we're gonna have such a delicious evening. Well, we've all got our seats. Are we all ready to go now? Good. Here we go. Oh, great reception. Notice the ghost images? Ah, there's a shot of my mummy. A real fashion nut. Notice the wraps? Daddy was a real swinger. Ah, that That's Uncle Harry. He was always a sort of a lone wolf. You know what I mean? But my favorite relative of all times was Auntie Miam. I inherited my hair from her side of the family. We're just in time for the rerun of her famous battle with Merlin the Magician.
Now, first of all, if you don't mind, I'll make the rules.
Oh.
Rule one, no mineral or vegetable. Only animal. Rule two, no make-believe things like, pink dragons and stuff. Now, rule three, no disappearing.
No.
Rule four, no cheating.
All right. Now, pace off 10. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Huh? It's a man now. You made the rules.
Madam,
just a minute. This is
Merlin, no disappearing.
What's going on here?
You big limp.
Wash me, will you? Merlin.
Ouch. Oh, just you wait. You're gonna pay. So you want to play rough, do you?
Well.
All right, Merlin. I'll smash you good. You old crab!
Jehoshaphat! Here I come, him. Ready or not?
You were there!
Okay, fellas. That's it for tonight.
I need all the beauty sleep I can get.
Okay, here we go. Time to go home. Come on, gang. Out. Show's over. Well, don't just sit there. Come on. Right. Okay. I warned you. This'll teach you.
I want a ghoul just like the ghoul that buried dear old Dad. He was a ghoul.
Singing never fails to bring the house down. Did you know that in the 18th century, the English tested witches by throwing them into the river? If they drowned, they were innocent. If they floated, they were guilty. Some test. Even if you didn't sink, you were sunk. I'm saving the best for last. Now let me show you the infamous Diller kitchen. Something smells delicious. This will never do. Now, what's going on? going on here? You call this soup swill? Ugh. You ninnies, you've left out the main ingredients. The frozen scorpion tail.
Thanks, Thang.
You see, this put a little sting in. Looks better already. And now just a dash of brimstone. Ooh! Perfect! Now remember, girls, no tasting, no eating until we've finished our work. Follow me to the mat. Over here, girls. Now, here's our plan. Witch Goofy, you take the east side. Martha, you take the north side. And Witch Hazel, you get the depressed area here where Donald Duck lives. Now, out with you, on the double. Hurry away. There you are. Up, 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 and away. Ha, ha. Oh, the little dears just love a night out on the town.
Some very gruesome ingredients.
Look at this, look at that.
Now, are you going to treat or not?
Yes, ma'am. Right away. Oh, my goodness. I don't understand.
Kids, this pigeon's a pushover.
Pushover? Oh, yeah.
I just been itching to cast a spell on you. Hocus pocus magic shower, put his feet within my power.
Hey, what was that stuff?
It does you. Now take a longer start, about a mile or two. Get ready, kids. Here we go. I thought he'd listen to reason.
Come on, so what you got on?
I guess this concludes our little tour of Midnight Manor. So, I wonder who that could be.
Trick or treat.
A trick or treater. I've got just the treat for you, dearie. A shiny red apple.
Thanks, but no thanks, Wicked Witch.
Okay, if you don't want a treat, here's a trick. Hocus pocus, you're a toad. Something's wrong with this thing. Zap! What in the world is happening? I can't believe it. Wow! What's wrong with this wigged out wand? Aha! That's better!
Gosh, what a ragged, ragged, all of us all. I have listened to the cuckoo, his